Let us show you some simple steps that you can do to improve your push-up.
You can start doing push-up at a higher angle. Make sure your elbows are tucked in and not flare out at all times. Keep your back straight and descend with control.
As you get stronger, you can move to a lower angle by doing an incline push-up.
And then slowly, you will be able to do push-ups with knees on the ground and feet elevated.
You can also add in 30 to 60 seconds plank to help strengthen your core for push-up. We recommend push-up for beginners as it can strengthen up your upper body and can be done anytime, anywhere.
Hope you enjoy this video. Follow us for more fitness tips. Nikki Sling.